160 million years, the dinosaurs ruled this world. While living in their shadows was a group of animals which couldn't have been more different. These were our ancestors, small furry creatures called mammals, clinging to safety wherever they could. But the mammals' time would come. 65 million years ago, volcanic activity started to poison the atmosphere. The last dinosaurs were already living on a sick planet when their nemesis arrived from space. A meteor 10 kilometers wide slammed into Earth to mark the end of the reign of the dinosaurs. Left behind these small beginnings and took over the world. In the course of 20 million years, mammals got more and more successful until they were the biggest, fiercest, and most spectacular animals on the planet. Whatever the climate, whatever the habitat, mammals made it their own. Their great strength was their ability to adapt. They grew to gigantic sizes. They evolved into powerful killers, like the famous saber-toothed cats. And they even laid claim to the oceans. Then, around 4 million years ago, came man with his own origins, in a type of ape that came down from the trees and walked upright. Our story of this epic time finishes just 30,000 years ago with the Ice Ages, when our planet turned cold and our ancestors hunted in the realm of the mammoth.